Good morning and welcome back to Spark TV. I'm AC Fresh.
And I'm Carly Laws. And welcome to another day at South Caldwell.
Today is, holy crap, Scott Parham's old day.
How old is he?
Well, he's like in his 70s.
I don't think he's that old.
No, I'm telling you, he's really old. Just go out there and ask everyone. You'll see.
Okay. I'm here with?
Mr. Johnson.
Who do you think the oldest person in the school is?
Oh gosh, I know who it's not. Oldest person in the school.
Yes.
No offense. Mr. Robbins.
It's actually Scott Parham. I'm here with
Maria Brown.
So today is Scott Parham's birthday.
Yes. Yeah.
So who do you think is older, Darren Hart or Scott Parham?
Darren Hart.
That is indeed true. I'm here with
Mr. Scherer.
Who do you think makes 50 look better, Scott Parham or Darren Hart?
Definitely Scott Parham. Definitely Scott Parham.
I don't think Darren Hart's going to be happy about that one.
You know, the truth hurts.
Yeah, it does.
Okay.
I'm here with
Coach Hart.
Coach Hart, who do you think makes 50 look better, you or Scott Parham?
I definitely make 50 look better. He looks old.
Are you sure about that?
I am positive. But I did get the senior citizen discount at Taco Bell the other day in the drive-thru.
I'm here with
Mr. Parham.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
So who do you think makes 50 look better, you or Darren Hart?
Me, for sure.
Coach Hart said something differently.
You can't trust everything Hart says. You can't take it to heart.
If you are interested in playing football, come out to the auxiliary gym after school this week.
Wrestling and outdoor track and field workouts begin this week as well. They've already had a couple of really good workouts. Well, one good workout.
Workouts will be every Tuesday and Thursday the entire months of February and March after school until 4:30 p.m.
Report to the track immediately after school, and if you have any questions, contact Coach Dana Smith for further details.
If you are interested in playing women's soccer, workouts are Monday through Thursday until trials.
Meet by the temperature check station at 4 o'clock. Workouts will end around 5:15. Make sure you're wearing warm clothes and a mask.
You ever wanted to be a lifeguard?
Well, glad you asked, because the LAC is offering classes to get you certification. If you're interested, contact Coach Timberland or the Lenore Aquatic Center for the specific dates and deets.
Registration has begun at South Caldwell. This week we provided informational videos to students that will continue into next week.
Yep, you'll also, B-Day students will be receiving your individualized registration sheets. A-Day students got them yesterday. And you'll get those teacher recommendations that you'll be able to look over with parents during the month of February.
Students will not actually register until they input their courses in PowerSchool the first week in March.
If you have any questions, check our school website. You can click on the bottom left corner on the registration icon for more information, or check out this cool link. Go to bit.ly/SCHSregistration.
CCCNT Student Government Association is highlighting career and technical education month this February. Students are invited the week of February 1st to the 5th to learn about automotive.
That's right, a video and scavenger hunt is available and was sent out in a previous email from Ms. Triplett. SGA will be drawing names for prizes, and one lucky student will receive $100 for participating in this scavenger hunt.
Each week a different CTE program will be highlighted.
Excellent. February 3rd at 10 a.m. is the first of several, that was yesterday, but there are more coming, so we'll keep talking about it. Was the first of several Cobra Career Talks this semester on select Wednesdays. All high school students are invited to join the virtual sessions and learn more about Cobra Nation.
The first session covers career and technical programs at CCC and TI, career exploration, and who is hiring in Caldwell County. The link for this was included in your email.
Yeah, so hopefully y'all got to check that out. Now, very important announcement. Don't forget, tomorrow is Thrift Shop Day. Wear your best thrift shop clothing. You got something? You got something for tomorrow? You got a thrift shop, or you got to go thrift shopping with Macklemore?
I'll definitely have to go with Macklemore.
Sounds good.
February 9th and 12th, Cupid Day, wear the colors of love, red, white, or pink, or eternal darkness. Don't like Valentine's Day?
Mm-hmm.
Wear all black and go for an anti-Valentine look.
Mm-hmm. February 16th and 19th, prom of the past day. That's where you dress in throwback fancy clothing. Come dressed to impress.
February 23rd and 26th, our school day. Dress like an SCHS faculty member and send them a thank you note. Stop by the cafeteria and pick up a thank you note to send to your favorite faculty member.
South Caldwell's National English Honor Society is accepting applications through February 26th.
Membership is an honor bestowed upon students for their accomplishments in the field of English and overall achievement.
You also have the opportunity to meet like-minded peers and become more involved within our school and community.
Members are also eligible for scholarships and graduation boards. See Ms. Welty in room 372 for an application. Contact her with questions.
Don't forget to order your yearbook. Go to bit.do/SCHSYB.
Also, if you got a great picture that you think is yearbook worthy, send it to us.
Email it to us at SCHSYearbook@CaldwellSchools.com.
We really need pictures of students during spring and winter things.
Yeah, so we're literally begging for information, like pictures of you guys doing cool spring and winter things. And the student who submits the best picture is going to be getting, listen to this, y'all, a free yearbook. It's big time. No charge. Free yearbook. Just saying.
Well, that's all we have for you today.
Don't forget to like,
subscribe,
and enjoy the ride. See, I told you, Mr. Parham is old.
Yeah, but he's not 70.
Yeah, but he's still old.
But he's still not 70.
He's still wicked old.
I'm here with
Maria Brown. Take me here at school, I'm so excited. Are you going to be here the whole day?